that's not... Yes, Your Honor.
Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelt's. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules.
Mm. Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nels was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nels's office and get me something I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives. But this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
Jesus!
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Look, Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Thank you.
Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Bingo.
Remy Nail's insurance policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th. I'm going to meet with Stocks. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container.
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his.
Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Palm Court Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
Comes out without me. Assume the worst.
I always do.
Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Be time for a hurricane, huh?
get in through there.
Let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Neltz's cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
We can't stay here all night.
It's safer here than outside.
You prefer strawberries in your waffles? Well, there is no accounting for taste, I suppose. Anyway, get back to work.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
God damn it!
Dude! I'm gonna have a look around.
Some kind of security terminal. A grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard. Thank you.
cigarettes. The only thing I like doing with plants is smoking them or eating them.
Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shitbags in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're
going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here.
These assholes are coming to Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why.
Come on, Stoddard.
Now, if you're gonna be in a burning building, this is the one to be in.
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Over there!
Hunter's right here!
Fuck!
I'm parked out back. Let's get going.
That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here. The store's pretty deep inside the mall.
So let's go get her.
Adele's usually had a few guys in the mall in case something.
Guys Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner!
Oh yeah? It needs to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go.
Ah! You see?
Mendoza, be advised. 1027 nearby.
And then I'm taking you in.
Pickup is 1049.
Any luck?
Yeah, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nels. He employed a lot of locals. So Nels has this Japanese toy. I'm guessing he stashed some money there.
Kai! Kai, I can hardly hear you!
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
This is it. I finish the job, I take my spat. Better honor my time.
You're under arrest. Freeze!
Hold it! Don't you move!
Police! You're under arrest!
Just hanging out, man!
Hey, I don't suppose backup's coming, is it?
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
You know, Nick, you really think I'm the only dirty cop in this town?
Nope, but you're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me. Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Yeah, just keep talking, Stoddard.
That's Nelson's store!
It's got plenty of customers.
Before this place comes down on top of us!
Kai! Kai!
Hey.
Hey, you alright?
You know. Sure. Dawes is on his way. We're supposed to meet him by the courtyard.
Good. And we're taking Stoddard in.
Oh, more of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
You hear that, Nick? You might need me.
Stop right there!
Shit!
Just like old times. Huh, Kai?
Can it, Stoddard?
I just mean, you know, all of us working together.
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of here part first, okay?
Stay here!
Well, Nick?
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
I have a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck
you. Nick, don't.
Kai.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
I went to bat for you. More than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.